小朋友们，你们好，我是汉语老师 Olivia. Today we are going to learn some emotional words. The first one is 高兴，高兴，我很高兴。
生气，生气，我很生气。
害怕，害怕，
我很害怕。
难过，难过，
我很难过。
惊讶，惊讶，
我很惊讶。
Okay, next, we will play a little game. Can you guess my emotion and face? The first one. Second one. Haha. Third one. The fourth one.The last one. Now, can you guess them? See you next time. Bye bye.